What is up, guys? It's Devin. We're back with another video. Today I just got Gonfinity, and then I randomly got to my old account, which is Gustavo, as you know. And I was like, how? I just don't get it. $50 for $100. And I was all like, what is happening? And then I saw what my name tag, it was Gustavo, and I realized that I was on my old account when I deleted this game. I'm actually on my bed. It's cold. I'm trying to look for some good people in the game. Yeah, it's too loud. Okay, so there we go. We hear him. Okay, they are letting them out. Okay, it was like, I was like, yes, I don't have to like start over and all that happy and stuff. I have to restart over and over. Gucci. I'm just kidding. So we're playing boss raid. As you saw when I went on. Alright, come on. Okay. Ooh, I just got hit. I don't care. Last on my old account, it was named Davon Gabe, and I actually was like the actual really good person. And I had full rate on this weapon that I'm using right now. I had full damage. And I also had the ice gun full rate. Rate of fire. And also full damage. And I also I almost had every single weapon. Actually, I think I did have every single weapon. Yeah, I think I did have every single weapon, yeah. So, we're almost killing him. We almost killed him very quick. Almost. Oh, she might get me now. Okay, please get to the match spot. Get to the match spot. Okay, thank you. Now he's mad, as you can see. He hit me with it, but I don't care as long as I kill this guy. Oh no, say yes. We gotta kill these people over here. Okay, I'm making sure I don't die. No. Okay, good. Throw that bomb. Ooh, he almost got me. This guy over here. So I can put this and it'll save my life. Like when they spit, like the doctors, when they spit something, I'll survive because they'll just hit them. When he's close to die, I'm gonna get closer so I actually get the MVP. Because I'm trying to get 50. Just gonna do that. Okay, now I'm gonna get really close. Alright, come on, let me shoot him. I think I got the MVP, I'm not too sure. Alright, come on. Okay, now I didn't. Grimlock got the MVP, wow. Okay, I'm not mad. So over here, we got a lot. Okay. So we have 572 rate fire. The maximum is 500 because I remember. Should be 500. I'm showing you how easy it is right now. Hold up. I'm gonna go to this guy. I'm gonna show you how easy it is. So, I legit don't. It's like super easy for me in this level. Godzilla. If you were Godzilla, you would be like really tall, but you're not tall. That makes no sense. Just gonna stay right here. Where you at, bro? He just deflects all the way over there. It's like, It's like we're trapped in a bubble. Oh, I messed up. Look at his health bar just go down quick. When I had full damage, it would just take like 3 shots or something like that. Easy. Easy win. Hello, Redfield. So yeah, I should get the MVP. Easy. Now I'm gonna go to the other guy, which is the guy, the Ruby player. No, the Roo guy player. I think I said it wrong. Oh my god, I'm just so tired of my legs, right? Oh, it's got the laser gun. We're gonna destroy this one. That's just the gunner. The gunner. Something like that. Wow, oh, doing a ton of damage. I'm gonna do the most damage though. If I can get the MVP. Shoot the face. Shoot the face. I don't know who shot first. Okay, I got the MVP. Good, I'm happy. Okay, now next boss is the wrestler. Day 3, day 8, day 4. This is the worst team. No, the worst team is probably day 1. What? Oh, wait. Bruh. Let's destroy this dude. Tyler already got her house. Is it like a zombie somewhere? This guy's a little bit challenging. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna have to waste my crystals. Oh, get away from the screen. From the scream attack. Grenade! Oh god. That was like the bomb person that had like bomb inside him, he would have killed me probably. Dude, you might as well just run because you're gonna die. I might die too. Never know. Oh god, he's going for me to scream attack. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Going in circles. He walks so fast. And he's not even taking big steps, too. Oh, shoot, I almost died from that bomb person. Give me this. Oh, wow, I just got bullets from that relic. The head is where you have to shoot so you get. It does more that. Oh no, 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 no. If you shoot the head, it does way more damage. Like the face or. The face kind of looks like. Oh god. Oh god, I'm not looking behind, see? I'm back alive. Hello. It's a matrix. Oh god. Don't shoot. He's almost dead, guys. He's almost dead. Die already. How much shots are you gonna take? Throw that bomb. No. I only got one punch in the face. Oh god. Throw that bomb. Ah. Okay, he's almost dead. Come on. Okay, he's dead. Come on, don't kill me. Yep, he's dead. Oh, okay, okay, then he's dead. Yeah, you take that with it. Okay, I got 10 diamonds from that. 10 crystals, and the next one should give me 15. I got 18 so far. Boss raid. Next one is the straw man. And the last one is the shark hunter. Day one. Ooh, I might not get the MVP on this. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get the MVP. No way. Yeah, no way. Well, probably. I probably will. I don't know. The chances are probably like 50%, probably. Right in his sight. I'm aiming like legit for him. Die. Ooh, he's going down pretty quick. That's crazy. How is he going down pretty quick? Okay. Getting a couple hits off. I just want the MVP, 15 crystals. I'm gonna have 37, 38, probably even 40. I just hurt myself. Okay, he's dead.
Someone just came in.
We got some guests. We got guests, guys. I need to close the door. What up, guys? I will be right with you. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm still playing kids. Okay, so we go back. Boss raid, final one. Shark hunter. I will go back to the strongman because I didn't get the MVP. Nope, these are sucky people. You know what? Let's go again with the strongman. I'm getting tucked in my fluffy blanket. So fluffy. Okay, I probably won't get MVP on this. Like 90% now. Oh god, I wasn't ready. I messed up. I was not ready. This one, he's going down, but he's not going down that quick, but he's going just like fairly quick. Guys, I will be doing car racing part 4. Okay, guys, I really promise. I will do car racing part 4 probably, what's today, Tuesday? Today's Wednesday, probably on Friday. Or maybe even Monday, I don't know. Okay, he died. There's Christian. Let me read this real quick. Thanks, fam. Bam! Die. Okay, hope I can just get this guy to die. Oh god, oh god. Die! Oh god, oh dang it! Stop hitting me! With your weapon, whatever it's. I'm gonna dodge it. Ah! Dang it, I didn't dodge it. Let me hit you in the face. No. Dang it, he like legit cut my back. Oh god. No. It's too much tornadoes. There's too much running tornadoes. Oh, watch out, bro. I got you. I'm gonna die on me. He was over there. Alright, bro, you ready to run? Run, bro, run. Can I kill you real quick? Die. Oh! Dang, keep on getting me in the dumb tornado. I'm gonna kill this guy with my grenade. You die. I might just end the video after I defeat this boss. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, I was really close to dying like that. Oh no, okay. Okay, I'll go, I'll go. Okay. No, no, no. Okay, I'll go, I'll go, we're good. My throat isn't that good. Sorry. I think that, no, it's just normal. Get away. I'm gonna kill this boss. I haven't used two yet. Okay, I'm gonna dodge it. What the frick? Okay, I did use two now. There's no way I wanna die. Oh my god, I think I got hit by two tornadoes. From the. Oh, I almost got hit by both of them. Alright, come on, I'm about to take it. I'm gonna take it. Oh, we're 16 minutes in. Just can't handle that much. Can't handle that much. Ah! Just die already. Just die! I can't handle 17 minutes, I think. Oh my god. This is really bad. I'm gonna die. I really don't wanna die. Okay, go, 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 go. Go, go. Run! No, 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 please. Kill, just kill it, just kill it, just kill it, just kill it. Just kill it. It's up to you, bro. Just shoot him. Please, bro. You just have to keep on shooting him. Don't give up, bro. Are you freaking kidding me? We're so close to winning, okay. But that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, comment, share. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.